Thank you everyone for coming tonight. It means, well, so much, not just them, but to me. It's amazing to see the house, like, full. It's the first year we've sold out, and it's just brilliant. The atmosphere tonight is just incredible. The kids fed off it, I fed off it. I don't know about you, but I'm absolutely knackered. Unfortunately, there'll be no show next year because this is a health and safety risk. Whoever's throwing the flowers at me. People I'd like to thank first of all. So, can I call onto stage all my teaching assistants? That's Abby Stanfield, Rogan Watt, Holly Bowman, and I have Laura Satan and Amelia Parkes. Charlie's the guy that does all the lights and the smoke and everything tonight, so come and give him a big hand. Stage and Claire is the lady that just organised all the bits I don't want to do. So, finally, can I have Betty the dinosaur on stage? Facebook, so anyone that wants to come along, watch, feel free, and make a day of it. Thank you very much, Dave. Last but not least, a kind of present from me to you guys and all these. If anyone fancies it tonight, I've rented out the Lovershaw Sports and Social Club just over the road, and we're going to have an official Showoff dance after party. So there'll be a disco, all kids, everyone welcome. So please come along and have a dance and party with us in the free. I myself will be getting absolutely obliterated. So don't expect to like this from me. Expect to get the free bottles of Prosecco. Thank you all for coming. If anyone wants to get involved with Showoff Dance, just check us out on the website or my car, which you probably see doing 60 miles per hour on a 30 round. Other than that, thank you very much everyone for coming. These guys have been with me for quite a few years now. And unfortunately they're moving in a very short time. So we've all signed a card for you and you guys just to say goodbye. We'll miss you. Emma's bugging off to Basingstoke. But she has promised that she'll come back into the displays as she has throughout the year with us. And can we just give her a round of applause for this girl? Meet us at the pub, let's do the raffle. So we're going to start off with blue strips.